British and Belgians celebrated at Zeebrugge the naval raid on the submarine base conducted by Sir Roger Keyes.